Amidst the serene backdrop of Hawaii's azure waters and golden sands, a Japanese tourist's Instagram post sent shockwaves through Korea's bustling entertainment industry. The tourist claimed to have spotted the enigmatic Han So-hee and the charming Ryu Jun-yeol together, igniting a wildfire of rumors and speculations. Netizens, already weary from the constant scrutiny of celebrity lives, expressed a mix of nervousness and exhaustion as they delved into the unfolding drama. The alleged sighting, accompanied by tantalizing hints of photos taken by the observant netizen, caused chaos across social media platforms in Korea. Descriptions of the supposed images ranged from shocking to scandalous, fueling intense speculation about their content. As the frenzy escalated, discussions about the authenticity of the claim swirled, with many questioning the motives behind the tourist's post and the reliability of eyewitness accounts in such situations. Amid the whirlwind of controversy, concerns about invasion of privacy and the ethics of sharing private moments took center stage. While public interest in celebrity relationships remained insatiable, debates raged on about the responsibility of paparazzi and the boundaries of privacy for public figures. The incident prompted a deeper reflection on cultural differences regarding celebrity privacy, as well as the impact of media scrutiny on the lives and careers of stars like Han So-hee and Ryu Jun-yeol. As the saga unfolded, attention turned to the potential legal consequences and the reactions from the celebrities' agencies. Fans and the public alike anxiously awaited responses from Han So-hee and Ryu Jun-yeol, while offering their unwavering support amidst the storm. Media coverage intensified, drawing parallels with previous celebrity scandals and analyzing the nuances of public perception. The controversy didn't confine itself within Korea's borders, it attracted international attention, sparking discussions among international fans and potentially tarnishing Han So-hee and Ryu Jun-yeol's international reputation. Amidst the chaos, colleagues of the stars weighed in with their reactions, adding further layers to the unfolding drama. As the dust settled, questions lingered about the aftermath of the scandal and its long-term impact on the lives and careers of those involved. The incident served as a stark reminder of the power of social media in spreading rumors and shaping public discourse, prompting soul-searching about the role of online platforms in celebrity culture, the impact of social media. The rapid spread of rumors and speculation on social media platforms highlights the immense influence these platforms wield in shaping public discourse and perceptions, especially regarding celebrities' privacy concerns. The controversy underscores the ongoing debate surrounding the boundaries of privacy for public figures. It prompts reflection on the ethical considerations involved in sharing private moments and the responsibility of paparazzi in respecting individuals' personal lives. Cultural differences. The discussion surrounding celebrity privacy also brings to light the cultural differences in attitudes towards fame and privacy. What might be deemed acceptable or invasive in one culture may differ significantly in another. Media scrutiny and public perception. The intense media scrutiny and public interest in celebrity lives raise questions about the impact of such attention on individuals' reputations and careers. It highlights the need for a nuanced understanding of public perception and the potential consequences of celebrity scandals. Support and solidarity. Despite the chaos, there's a display of unwavering support from fans and the public for the celebrities involved. This underscores the importance of solidarity amidst controversies and the resilience of individuals in navigating challenging situations. International repercussions. The incident's international attention emphasizes the global nature of celebrity culture and the potential implications of scandals on stars' reputations beyond their home country.